gorgeous day, this special day of remembrance, one for those who we know who have served in the military, those we have loved and lost, who went out there and fought for everything we hold dear in our lives, our freedom and our liberty, those things that give us the humans and us as individuals. Every single day. This kind man here, he knew as a veteran, and that just shows the selflessness of his heart, which is something that Becky will talk about. She loves about him so much, that selflessness that he has, that kindness and that strength and that fierce loyalty that he has. All those that he comes in contact with and those that he loves. So thank you all for being here on this special day, not only for him and everybody else, but then also to the beautiful Miss Becky's father, who lost a couple of years ago, who is also a veteran, which she knows and expressed clear today, shining down on her and Alan, knowing that his daughter is going to be taken care of and loved for the rest of her day. And what a beautiful, beautiful prayer and blessing that is for everyone to know and for everyone to have in their life. Someone to love and care for all of their days. We are here because these two people had a chance encounter, and they just knew it from the get-go, they said, that they wanted to be together. Alan had suffered a tremendous loss after 44 years of his husband, Gail, and he was so beautifully reminded of her, always, that he made sure to let Becky know that he believed Gail meant her to him, which allows them both to have their open hearts and knowing that love is beautiful no matter what stage of our life it comes in, no matter how it gets here. Just be grateful and happy to know that those that you love and care for are being loved and cared for in return. And I think it's a beautiful gift that you gave to her in telling her that. And in knowing how much that meant for Becky to hear. Their love story is just kind of still beginning. It's a new chapter after today. They're going to go exploring and have adventures unknown to them even. And together it's going to be exciting no matter what comes their way. Because they are back, they are going into that together. And that it is just such a wonderful thing to know that and loved ones too, let me express to you how much Becky has thankfully wanted to express to you. Being there for her, being there for the two of them, and the times that have not been easy. You embrace her into your family and into your heart, and she is so honored and grateful for that. So thank you so much. That just helps their love continue to grow and blossom when they have got so much love and support behind them. All right. Alan, here it goes. There's no turning back. The rings are a symbol of eternity and everlasting, never ending, always and forever. Whether they're on your fingers or not, the symbolism is the current form in your heart and soul. We're both going to be together today. So after you place that ring on your beautiful reception center, every day, how happy to be blessed, to have, promise to love each other. They know they might not always get along, and that's okay. That's just life. But guess what? These two, also I have a feeling that even in those hard times, we'll find each other's future and the strength to make it through. And then we will all come out to a beautiful they've only been together a short time. If you look at them, you think they've been together forever. And that's exactly what they get to do now. They get to be each other's best friends and partners and lovers for the rest of their day. And it is now my honor to say that you are Daisy Hahn, Mr. and Mrs. Alan Hand. Alan.
One more turn. Okay, you two stay right there for a second. Let me get one here. Oh, they look happy to marry with me. Good job. There you go.